Hello guys, welcome back to yet another Need for Speed Heat video. In today's video we are going to tune and customize the M3, so stay tuned. If you want to support my work or just get your name, gamer tag or YouTube channel in all my future intros, you can be my Patreon today for only $1 per month. This is a car I have looked forward to tune and customize. I really like the E46, and I will definitely not mess with the engine. We'll just leave it like it is. And guys, if you're new to this channel, you should consider today to subscribe for weekly uploads on this channel. And if you haven't watched any of my previous Need for Speed Heat videos, you better check it out after this video. This will be more like a street car or track car. Let's do the performance first. So this car has 338 horsepower. My guess are that we can get 750 brake horsepower. Let's see if that's the correct number. I was almost correct. It ended up on 698. That's good, of course, as well. So it shouldn't be any problem using this car in an owner race. And I will of course not use a livery on this car. I did actually make one in the Heat studio. Kinda like the color I did use, so let's see if I can find a nice color. I think that's okay. Anybody? Let's do front first. Yes. Need any splitters. Good. No. Headlights. Rear fender, no, front fenders. What the heck? No, thank you. Use this one. Side skirt. Nope. Rear fenders. Like it is. Yeah, carbon side mirrors. That's okay. Rear bumper. Diffuser. Oh my god. Forsteiner maybe, or this one. Let's do use this one. Trunk lid. Yes, I want that one. and a tiny. A tiny lip at the back here, like that one. Now to the exhaust. No exhausts. Oh my god. Where is it actually? Oh, at the side! I kinda like the dual, but now we have to use the original. And the tail lights. That's nice. And the final part, the rims. So let's see if you can find someone that looks good at it, at this car. Can't lie, I love this car with BBS rims. I should probably put it on as well. Clippers. Yellow ones. Let's put on air suspension. And I think we are good to go. Got 698 horsepower. So let's test this car out. Very good. And I'm very happy with the rims as well. Oh! Oh, the tires are so grippy, I cannot even do a donut. Look at the view. So guys, that will be today's video. So if you have any video request what car I should build next, leave it down below in the comments. So if you did enjoy this video, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for weekly uploads on this channel. I will see you in the next one. Have a nice day. Peace out.